Perfect angle for it to not fall.
What's the worst that can happen? I get tired. Not the hole.
I don't even know what to say.
Oh my.
Welcome to winter training. Hey guys. Welcome to the winter build, episode one. Okay. What's up, guys? This is episode one of winter training series that hopefully I'll be somewhat consistent on. By the time you guys see this video, it'll probably be Christmas, so Merry Christmas to everybody, and Happy New Year's and all that, but today it's December 22nd, and we got ourselves a little fartlek workout, just getting back into the swing of things. Grant's over there.
Hello.
It's 11 miles this morning, and then got a lift afterwards and a double, but just, oh my gosh.
Mom.
This was not in the script. Yeah, so I'm gonna be putting the camera back inside just because it's a little bit heavy for my sister to carry and use, and it's hard on the bike, so she'll be filming on the iPhone, but we're just gonna get straight into the workout.
Grant, come back.
I would be crucified if my teammates were here right now. They'd be telling me, Myrtle Beach, man.
What does that mean?
Oh, it just means outdoor track nationals is going to be really hot.
Oh, right.
But you know what? I've got plenty of time.
He did the thing.
Give me my goo.
Wait,
actually, hold up. That transition would go hard. Keep that video playing.
Job still ain't done, but I said, you know what I'm here for.
Back on top, punching the clock, clutching sanity. I got more cribs than Habitat for Humanity. Shit profound, we propagating more profanity. Paid off collections for recollections of calamity. The shit pop off, I learned to duck under the canopy. Till it cool off, they murked a nigga right in front of me. Told him to come off his chain for trying to floss. Died over a cross, just like the start of Christianity. When I was a boy, the teacher often reprimanded me. Thought it was toys, it was a Glock this nigga handed me. I busted the trees, was barely strong enough to squeeze. Bullets traveled through leaves and probably killed somebody randomly. Ran to the crib and played it off amongst the family. Nightmare scenes, the police finally apprehended me. Woke up screaming, seen a demon had his hand on me. Still swore to scar on my arm from Wade branded me. Like a cute dog, my niggas burning with the mute off. Loud pack smoke through the cracks, I catch a contact. Triggering a paranoid mindset, now I'm back. Teetering between enlightened and insanity.
Start talking about your workout.
Okay, well, just finished up. It was 11 miles at about, I think, 5:45 pace. I'll throw it up on the screen. We stayed probably around 5:02 to 5:08 on pretty much all of those 3-minute reps, and then the 45 second at 3K was just based off of effort. So yeah, time to get a lift in, I guess, and carry on with the day.
Now that I'm rich, I feel nobody understanding me. All I can do is cut the mic on, holla at you. Can't let the fame scare me off from speaking candidly. All them niggas is so cane, they started singing like Danity. Now I'm left here paid like I plan to be. Damn.
Tell me why our high school has better treadmills than lacrosse.
The Woodways, and there's like 10 of them.
I think you got eight.
See, the petition to get lacrosse like Woodways.
Opens his door and gets shot, and you think that of me? No, I am the one who knows.
I get it basic, every finna cook a bit, part of diamond, bitch, they sit on my wrist, they sit in one sign, and they give us some cheese. I told him this fuck, I'm already rich. Even she just asked me if I gotta talk, if I really, I told her I got it, see, and I just be cutting her belly on tape for new diamonds. I told him they turn on the
scene. I got the chest, boy.
I got these bullet on me, so me busy, I'm already up. And I got a bitch who gon' pull up on me every Tuesday, she know that she's sucking it up. Tell him I get in his eye, I told him it's up.
Aiden Mathai, this is Jackass.
Sit on my wrist, they said it was sign that like, for some cheese. I told him this fuck him, I'm already rich. DB, she just asked me if I got a talk, if I really, I told her I got it, see. And I just be cutting her belly on tape for new diamonds. I told him they turn on the scene.
I told her go turn it up, I got these bullet dummies on me, bitch, I'm already up. And I got a bitch who gon' pull up on me every Tuesday, she know that she's sucking it up. Tell him I can't eat his eye, I told him it's up.
Okay, folks, so it's about 3 o'clock right now, and I haven't done pretty much anything in the last 4 hours since I lifted. I will be going to Tosa East to run with Tony Camacho, the GOAT. We're going to be doing a 3-mile, just double, easy run. He has like 6 or 8 miles. I'll see you when I get back.
Are just so iconic.
Oh, didn't notice you there. This is your daily reminder to drink water. Even if you're not thirsty, you never know when you may be dehydrated.
Thirsty Friday.
Cut.